Recalculating.
Sarah. You ready to go on a trip?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Ready for a 3-week trip with me?
Mm-hmm.
Say good morning.
Good morning.
Jumped in.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Packenham up the Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we met the blooming rebels in a town in New Orleans.
That was it? Oh, okay, that's good.
That was so worth it.
We fired our guns and the rebels kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked up the river and we see the rebels come, while we had at least 100 of us beating on the drum. We stepped so high and we made our bugles ring, while they stood beside their cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the rebels kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hickory said they could take us by surprise if they didn't fire their muskets till they looked us in the eye. They held their fire till they seed our faces well. Then they opened up the squirrel guns and really gave us well. We fired our guns and the rebels kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. They fired their cannon
until a barrel melted down. So they grabbed an alligator and they fought another round. They filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When they touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind.
Are you going to be stopping at this town?
No, we weren't going to. You want to?
I thought you wanted to get to Yellowstone.
Stop going anywhere. Let's just stop here.
Yeah, it's a nice place. Sarah, stop breaking stuff. What?
We should get going.
Okay.
I can die now.
Some damn good rocking.
Okay.
This is the coolest town I think we've been to. What do you guys think?
Yes.
One of them. It's definitely up there.
It's more like home.
It's like home, but it's a lot better.
I feel like Montana is the place you go when you die if you are better than the people who go to heaven.
Once I stood at the foot of a great high mountain that I wanted so much to climb. And on top of this mountain was a beautiful fountain that flows with the waters of life. I fell down on my knees at the foot of this mountain. I cried, oh Lord, what must I do? I want to drink from this fountain that's flowing so clear to my view. Then I heard a sweet voice.
Woo!
From the top of this mountain saying, child, put your hand in mine. Start climbing slowly. Watch your steps at the edges and take one step at a time. Started climbing upward, taking one step.
We're in Wyoming now, still in Yellowstone. We're not officially in the national park yet. We gotta make haste because we gotta be there before sunset. Way before sunset because we have to drive to Utah after.
I'm still climbing upward, and my journey's almost in. I'm nearing the top, and you ought to see the view. Oh, the water flows so freely, there's enough to make you free.
So we're about to enter Yellowstone National Park, and somehow on this road we hit a traffic jam.
This mountain.
Good place to hit traffic jam. Look at the bears. Look at the family of bears.
Look how cute that is. Oh my God.
Majestic and beautiful.
Oh, give me a home.
seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. No, the skies are not cloudy all day.
Here we are, waiting for Old Faithful. No idea when it's going to erupt. It can take up to 90 minutes before it erupts.
Stupid nature.
Higher.
Woo!
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I like that look.
It's gonna last for a minute, so.
I didn't see a bear, so I had to take this video of this bear thing.
Make the camera shake.
It's a bear! Then they're gonna eat me.
Oh my god.
We waste all of our time chasing some finish line. The point of success we defined in our mind. Spiral of stress, fear, and doubt. Oh, I used to think that's what life was about until I laid my eyes on something pure, more beautiful than I have ever seen before. She reminded me it's the journey that counts. One day the good that you've done.
Thoughts on Vegas?
last
stop before our destination, Sarah. What are you thinking?
We're day behind, but you know what? We made it. We're in California now, and yeah, we made it.